Welcome back to my channel. Today I give a review of McVitie's Bourbon Delight. No artificial colors. Net weight, biscuit net weight is 100 gram and MRP is 30 rupees. I buy this product in this price. Biscuit ingredients are refined wheat flour, maida within bracket, sugar 33.8%, edible vegetable oil, palm oil within bracket, hydrogenated vegetable oil, invert sugar syrup, cocoa solid 1.82%, dextrose, raising agent INS 503, second INS 500 second, milk solid, edible common salt, emulsifier INS 471, INS 322. And nutritional information: per 100 gram approximate energy 470 kilocalorie, protein 5.5 gram, carbohydrate 72.5 gram, of which sugar is 38.5 gram, fat 17.8 gram, saturated fatty acid 9 gram. Monounsaturated fatty acid, that is MUFA 6.8 gram, polyunsaturated fatty acid 1.8 gram, trans fatty acid 0, and dietary fiber 2 lg. Contain permitted natural colors INS 150A, INS 150D, and added flavors. Natural flavor and nature identical flavoring substance. And now I tear this packet. Actually, it is a sandwich biscuits. Two biscuits attached with each other with some chocolate cream, and on top sprinkle some sugar. I hope you can see. I love Bourbon biscuits from my childhood. Though in my childhood I can't see this McVitie's brand, nowadays I see McVitie's. This time I enjoy only Britannia Bourbon. This video, that is Britannia Bourbon video, I upload in this channel. If you want, you can also watch this video. Let's taste it. Biscuits portion is crispy and crunchy. And chocolate cream portion nice biscuit, but I think, according to me, this chocolate cream portion is too much sweet. According to me, it can vary man to man. in biscuit portion also I can feel sugar. According to me, sugar is very high. It is totally my opinion. It can vary man to man, but it is a nice biscuits. Thank you for watching my videos.